XgenPlus has been upgraded with an instant chat messenger in webmail that allows you to chat and transfer your text, audio, video files within an organization. Let us know what are the features of Xgen Chat webmail. It's highly secure and password protected. Chat only with authorized contacts. Select or create your own availability status. Send image, video or any kind of file. Easy switch between concurrent chats. Control on number of chat users. Bookmark chat to retain previous conversation. Full Unicode support. Chat in any language. Log into your webmail account. If your webmail user account is enabled with the chat option by the admin, then you can see the chat option over here. If still you are unable to see the option, you can go to settings. Now default settings, and you can enable your show chat window and click on update. Set your personalized status. The chat interface is kept clean and user-friendly. A user can change chat status from default status available, or you can create your personalized status as I did for my chat account. Create and join group chat. You can check the details like server details and available chat groups by clicking on this menu type icon. When you click on show group chat, all the group chats available appears over here. To add yourself in the group, click on the group and write the nickname and click on enter group chat. After you have joined the group chat, it will show all the previous conversation that are done on particular group. From the iSimpl, you can get the general information about the group like group name, group chat and online users denoted over here. Our next option is bookmark. Bookmark option allows you to save your group and chat you did with a participant and save it for the future reference. Now, note that if you do not click bookmark, then next time when you log in, you won't be able to see the group chat. This feature further adds the security. Create your own group chat. With the plus sign, you can create your own group chat. Enter your desired group chat name. Write the nickname of your group and click on join. You can see your group chat in the leftmost corner of your chat window. From here, you can add the participant or send an invitation to the user to join group chat. Now, when the user accepts the invitation, he will be added to this chat group. Start your conversation, send file, audio, video, anything over the chat window. You can customize your chat room according to your requirement from the setting, where you can set title, description, language of discussion, enable or disable, make room persistent, so that next time when you open your group, it will remain intact. Let's say I have disabled this option. Now, when you log into another browser, then your group will be gone. So remember that this option must be enabled. From settings, you can also make your chat password protected. For this, enable the option and enter any random password. Now next time, when you open your chat group, it will ask the password and open only when the entered password is correct. You can make the room searchable for everyone or keep it private. Restrict the number of participants in the chat, and much more can be done. Contacts. Clicking on gives the real-time chat status of a user. You can add email address and give nickname as per your choice with whom you want to chat. Note that the contact you add must be within your organization. Ungrouped. You can also communicate with a single person from ungrouped chat. Ungrouped option shows all the chat that can be done through a single user. Click on the user to start your conversation. From the contact icon, you can see the details of the user and remove it from the chat list. Why you need Xgen Chat for your business? To proactively communicate with your teammate and save time. Share multimedia like audio, video, and document instantly. Directly message to your colleague without any email clutter. Improve productivity and communicate with n number of employees within the group chat feature. Secure your entire conversation. If you like our video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our channel and follow us on our social sites. Thank you.